Alan Buckley has wheeled and dealed, and after avoiding relegation last season, Buckley's setting his sights towards the playoffs. Top scorer Bob Taylor has remained, but Saturday's match winner was new signing Dave Gilbert, although Charlton's goalkeeper Mike Salmon will not be happy.